Just in, new predictions for the upcoming hurricane season. That's now only about 2 months away. Meteorologist Jason Brewer joining us. And Jason, these numbers coming to us from Colorado State University. William Gray, I was going to say. Dr. Gray is the man we always look to.
Yeah, Dr. Gray and you know, his assistant, who is now taking over the forecast, Phil Klotzbach. You're going to hear more of that name. Colorado State team, easy way to describe it, same forecast center. So as we take a look at 2010, we had 19 named storms, we had 12 hurricanes, we had 5 major hurricanes last season. Now, the Colorado State team forecasting slightly lower number of named storms, 16 named storms in their April 6 update, hurricanes at 9, major hurricanes staying the same. So we're seeing a little less in the way of number of named storms due to a weakening La Nina that would suggest fewer storms in the tropical Atlantic, slightly cooler ocean temperatures out here as well. So the bottom line, slightly less activity than 2010, but still above normal activity here as we go into the 2011 hurricane season. Much more coming up at 4.